stuff. Apartment. Any of you guys are watching this, I give you a video a wee thumbs up and hit the subscribe button please. Much appreciated. Ah, that's a car. First day playing this, so see what it's all about.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Oh, good to have you. Oh shit, I'm running on gas. Pardon me, guys.
Okay.
Fucking hell. There we go, there's a petrol tank.
Getting out of here alive.
Absolute pelican.
Get in there. He's lost. Show him the path.
It's terrible, guys. Oh, what's that? What's that? Oh, that's quite shite compared to the gun I've got right now. Definitely don't see someone else here.
Dropping off.
bloody aim's garbage, man. I didn't even mean to throw that. I was meant to throw one of these. I'll wait for that biker to come.
You're gonna love this. Ah. Look out!
Oh! Couldn't get it covered in time. Let's do this again, we'll do it a different way this time. If anybody's played this game, I'd recommend it, by the way. It's quite a good storyline so far. Like that when they go through that. Oh, I'm on 12 fucking HP. Fucking beautiful.
House is sealed up. How she get in and out? Got it.
How the hell did I get in here? These guys have never played this game. You're basically like a biker. Something to do with your girlfriend or your wife or something. Gets taken away for these people. And
don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she...
Lisa! Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
Now, if we... School? And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop.
I just gotta skip that bit. Alright, I've done your fight with Lisa. Okay.
Are they still out there?
No, we don't.
Lots of sick people.
What did we look? Just take it easy there. My bike. It's over here.
Okay.
No.
Come on.
What's wrong with that? Oh, there we go. Well, who the fuck's Bear? Oh my god, there's a bear. Gas canisters need. No, you're not doing anything for me, mate. Hmm. Hmm. Come in here, mate. Haha, you can't. Eh? Explosive barrel, this one. Hopefully that's a guy, is that? Oh, wow. Heh. That was a bit stressful.
What's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but... When you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. On that crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. it. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I've got 3 bullets to work. Great.
Open fire! I know where you're at.
Pull
back. Pull back, everyone!
Good shot!
Hey, catch!
Blow the bastard up!
Ah, my bullets. Fucking ability.
Lisa, kid, come on out, it's safe.
I'll just take these.
Oh, I want my gun. Maybe that's... Nah, I've got no bullets.
Come on, hop on.
Today would be nice, Lisa.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Is this Tucker?
Oh my God. Lisa, honey.
Well, who do we have here?
It's okay. You're safe now.
Dad, everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do. And men came and you were like,
shh. It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Were they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food.
Right, let's go get some more ammo.
Hey, what's up?
What else can I do for you? Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you? Find me if you need anything else. Okay.
What do you want? Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Stuff's getting scarce.
Okay.
See ya.
See you.
Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't, but with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien.
John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Oh, wait, I hit him.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cove. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal.
Okay, then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
He's a gun then.
Quick. There's your buck.
I see him.
Now here. Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, how to use a scope.
Hey.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy. I got this. God damn it, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh no, that's okay. He wounded him. He's bleed out. He's got a track.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke. We can always use more venison at the camp.
You're not looking so good.
Oh yes, I'm at the good camp.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
Okay, man. I'll be here if you need me.
What's up?
Hey.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hell, I don't know.
got today.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Hey, Damon.
Hope you got some bounties for me. Yepper. All right, then.
Deacon.
See ya.
What's going on? Looking for something in particular? What? Not enough credits? Thanks.
Wait, where are we going then? All the way up here. Welcome to my little camp.
How's it going, booze man?
I'm fine, God
damn it. Oh, yes.
Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You, remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it.
See you, booth man. All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
Let's go bear on it. First.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.
Hey, let's craft all my shit. I'm ready for it.
Hey, how's life in the freak show?
Hey, never better.
It's gonna be dark soon.
We got enough wood?
Oos.
Here it is.
Oh shit. Ah shit, I'm not. Why has my gun not got a silencer on it? Oh.
Come on!
A normal person.
Take too long.
Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
All right, guys, if you're watching, thank you. Yeah, I'll be doing another live stream tomorrow, hopefully. I don't know what time yet. I don't know if I'm doing this or if I'm doing Warzone. But
that should do it.
Hey guys.